In case if you see not registered on network message on your device and your device can't connect to the cell phone provider, then let us see how to fix this issue. The first thing is simply restart your Android device. Restarting the device fixes many of the issue. So I will press the side button and then I can restart, or I can power off the Android device and then again restart. So check after restarting if the message disappears and you can connect to the cell phone provider or not. The next thing is swipe from the top of the screen and then you can toggle this flight mode on and off to check if your device can connect to the network. The other thing what you have to do is remove the SIM card from your device and check if the SIM card is damaged. If not, reinsert the SIM card again. Sometimes you might have inserted the SIM card in a wrong way, or you might not have inserted it properly, due to which the phone cannot detect your SIM card. So try removing the SIM card and reinserting it again. The other thing what we will do is we will go ahead and go to settings. We will go to general management. We will go to reset and we will select reset network settings and then select reset setting. So this will reset all the settings related to the Wi-Fi, Bluetooth and the mobile network and check if you can connect to the network again. The last thing what we will do is we will go to settings again, we will go to connections, we will go to mobile networks, we will go to network operators and we will select manually. So device will look for all the network cell phone network providers in your area. Just wait for a few minutes. So these are the three network providers in my area. I will select my network manually. So you can see registered on network, the message was displayed. So check if by doing these things if you can fix this issue. If nothing will fix the issue, maybe then the SIM card which you are using, it is blocked by the cell phone provider. So in that case you need to contact your network provider. Hopefully this will fix this issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.